boys and girls, my name is
Total Butter Grossout.
Boy Scholarship Edition.
Principles sound the same.
We've got a lot of work before us today. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Fascinating, isn't it?
Yeah, I like this teacher a lot.
Keep up the good work. You're almost done.
What's up?
I wish you would play that.
Hey, Jimmy.
Sounds all right.
How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Jesus, kid.
I think I saw a rat in there, too.
My tender's really
hurts are easy.
I'm sure he was just kidding.
Why is my intelligence threatening?
Have a nice day, sucker.
Don't speak English.
Real learning is unstructured. That's what I've always said.
Good show. Well done. I don't think that's in the dictionary. Good one. That's right. Try again, James. Keep it up. Good one. That's not English. Good one. Good one. Good one.
Sorry, okay? Sorry. Kick it! Done and done right.
Pop your pillow. I hear you're mechanically apt, but I'm not sure I believe it. Care to prove me wrong?
Shut your mouth!
Is that cancerous to take
over?
Anywhere
looks
like a door!
be caught dead with those shoes.
In this assignment, I'd like you to pay particular attention to the emotions you experience and try to get them onto the page.
Thank you.
pleasing work.
I hope so.
You better be taking notes. I always knew I could do it.
That window's been broken. What's wrong with this place?
Yes. May I help you?
Does he really think that...
Another snot-nosed perp.
All right, wimps, it's time for some wrestling instruction. I got some real fun for today's class.
You've unleashed my esteem fall any lower? I'm gonna die of embarrassment. My tender soul crushed.
That's right, Hopkins. Get close and personal. Do something, Hopkins.
Hey,
stay on your back, you idiot.
My tender soul. My tender soul, really crushed!
That's better, Hopkins!
I really love you, buddy. So nice. You like snack.
I have so many years ahead of me! Don't do it! My leg is
too hurt!
It's not stupid, it's badass. And it's a helmet.
You know what?
ever give a kid a squirrel?
Suppose you want to train again.
I suppose you want to train again.
Just what I wanted. This was my favorite company. Good work. Now go out there and kick some ass. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
Is it? Very good. This will be reported.
Back
they just
so soon,
don't
Hopkins?
Get it.
Do you ever learn? Let's see what your rap sheet says. You've been cutting quite a swath of destruction, it appears. Arrested again, huh? I suppose you think of that as a good early start. Now, Jimmy, why don't you try to show that you've understood the seriousness of all this? I do not want to see you back here for any reason.
Time to pay back the faculty for all their kindness!
I don't think you know what kindness means.
Thank you.
Did someone puke on your head?
Yeah, run up, mommy.
Care.
Evening, sir.
Yo, boy! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. What about you?
Well, I'm looking for naughty boys. I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank you!
No problem.
But I'll tell you, Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work. I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
What?
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing to ask for it now. Maybe you could help, but you'll have to be discreet.
Discretion is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the girls' dorm.
Okay.
And if you get caught, I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gates, but shh. I'll see you soon, Jimmy.
Yes.
Thank you.